You all right on the ends, enjoying the show? Hi, yeah. You all right being before? No, what's your name, mate? Sophie, nice to meet you. So, Sophie, hello, Sophie. What do you do, Sophie? Retail. You had to think, and then you said retail, like you were lying to me, but I don't mind. What do you sell, mate? Fuck off. Iceland's boss, though, innit? You defo go to Iceland, you, Davey, don't you? Yeah. Sound to get some fucking... I've never seen him this excited in my life. He was laid back as fuck, and then I mentioned Iceland, and he was like, yes! Fucking chicken dinosaurs, mate! Love it! Fucking love you, Davey. You know. Yes, which Iceland you reckon? A scam Iceland? That's a fucking rough Iceland, that as well, isn't it? You're whacking out some fucking turkey burgers there, mate. Yeah, well, what you do? You on the tills and that? You mates, are you busy mates and that? Cousins? Lovely. You work in Iceland as well, do you? All right, love, calm down. Fucking no need to make a fucking show out of it. No, I'm a student nurse. I'm not a fucking dickhead. I'm learning to treat all the people she's killing with her shit food. Student nurse? That's amazing. That's awesome. And do you both live in Scam, do you? You're from Wigan. Are you from Wigan as well? We live in Scam now. You seem scared. Like I'm trying to get information. Like I'm trying to find out where you're living now. I am but you don't have to be scared because I know where you work now. So I'll just go there with Davey and fucking watch you. I'll take a curtain with me. We both stand behind it sell them chicken dinosaurs. Ha 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 ha